prepared for that test. I had 3 sharp pencils. That's 1 more than recommended, by the way. I remember sitting there filling out the little bubbles.